In this video, we have given that xy plus 4z is equal to 60, yz plus 4x is equal to 60, and gx plus 4y is equal to 60. Then we have to find the values of x, y, and z. Given that x, y, z belongs to real numbers, so from these two equations, we can say that xy plus 4z, it is equal to yz plus 4x, because both is equal to 60, and it is xy plus 4z minus yz minus 4x is equal to 0, and it is xy minus yz plus 4z minus 4x is equal to 0. And here we can take y common, and it is x minus z plus, and here we can take 4 common, and it is z minus x, it is equal to 0, and it is y times x minus z, and this will be minus 4 times x minus z, it is equal to 0. And it is y minus 4 times x minus z is equal to 0. So either y minus 4, it can be equal to 0. That means y is equal to 4. Or x minus z, it can be equal to 0. That means x is equal to z. And now case 1, if y is equal to 4, then we have xy plus 4z is equal to 60, and gx plus 4y is equal to 60. We have xy plus 4z is equal to 60, and gx plus 4y is equal to 60. And from here, y is 4, so it is 4x plus 4z is equal to 60. That means x plus z, it will be equal to 60 by 4, that is 15. And from here, it is gx plus y is 4, so 4 times 4 will be 16, it is 60. So gx, it will be equal to 60 minus 16 will be 44. And for equation t square minus alpha plus beta t plus alpha beta is equal to 0, the root of this equation is alpha and beta. So for equation t square minus x plus z t plus x z is equal to 0, the root of this equation will be x and z, and it is t square minus x plus z, it is 15, t plus xz, it is 44, it is equal to 0. And it is t square and minus 15t, it is minus 11t minus 4t plus 44, it is equal to 0. And it is t times t minus 11 minus 4 times t minus 11 is equal to 0. And it is t minus 4 times t minus 11 is equal to 0. So either t minus 4 will be equal to 0, that means t is equal to 4. And either t minus 11, it can be equal to 0, that means t is equal to 11. And d root is x and z. So either x is 4 and z is 11, or x is 11 and z is 4. And we have y is 4. So x, y, z, it will be equal to 4, 4, 11, and 11, 4, 4. These are the two values of x, y, and z. And case 2, if x is equal to z, case 2, if x is equal to z, then we have xy plus 4z is equal to 60, and gx plus 4y is equal to 60. And from here, it is xy plus 4 times, and z is x, it is equal to 60. And from here, z is x, so x times x will be x square plus 4y, it is equal to 60. And if we subtract these two equations, x square plus 4y minus xy plus 4x, it will be equal to 60 minus 60. And it is x square plus 4y minus xy minus 4x, it is equal to 0. And it is x square minus xy plus 4y minus 4x is equal to 0. And from here, we can take x common, and it is x minus y. And here, we can take plus 4 common, and it is y minus x. It is equal to 0. And it is x times x minus y, and this will be equal to minus 4 times x minus y, it is equal to 0. And it is x minus 4 times x minus y is equal to 0. So either x minus 4, it can be equal to 0, that means x is equal to 4. और x माइनस वाई इट कैन बी इक्वल टू जीरो, डैट मीन्स x इज इक्वल टू वाई. एंड वी हैव x इज इक्वल टू जी एंड एक्स वाई प्लस फोर एक्स इज इक्वल टू 60. वी हैव x इज इक्वल टू जी एंड एक्स वाई प्लस फोर एक्स इज इक्वल टू 60. एंड फ्रॉम हियर z विल बी इक्वल टू x, दैट इज 4. So z will be 4. And from here x is 4 times y plus 4 times x is 4, it is 60. So 4y plus 16, it is 60. So 4y, it will be equal to 44. That means y is equal to 11. So x, y, z, it is equal to 4, 11, 4. And here we have x is equal to z and x is equal to y and x is equal to z, that means x is equal to y is equal to z. And we have xy plus 4x is equal to 60 and it is x times y is x plus 4x, it is 60, and it is x square plus 4x minus 60 is equal to 0, and it is x square and 4x, it is plus 10x minus 6x minus 60, it is equal to 0, and it is x times x plus 10 minus 6 times x plus 10, it is equal to 0. And it is x minus 6 times x plus 10 is equal to 0. So either x minus 6, it will be equal to 0. That means x is equal to 6. Or x plus 10, it will be equal to 0. That means x is equal to minus 10. And we have x is equal to y is equal to z. So from here, we get x, y, z is equal to 6, 6, 6. And from here, we get x, y, z is equal to minus 10, minus 10, minus 10. So, this is first value of x, y, z. This is second value of x, y, z. This is third value of x, y, z. And this is fourth value of xyz and this is fifth value of xyz.